Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and we are back on Witcher 3. Today we're going to be getting Junior. We're going to find his arena, his hideout, and his casino. We're going to the casino first, because I kind of want to see what's up with the casino. Can I, like, bet? Can we gamble here with the casino? Maybe I should follow this, because there are shit on my map. There's multiple points, so maybe I should listen to the game and go this way. Run, Geralt. Thank you. I want to finish this quest up so that we can go find Yennefer. Kind of interested about her quest. Then kind of just progress. I need to try to keep progressing in this game. I'm going to be doing all the side quests on my... Or all the majority of the side quests on my Death March playthrough anyway. So there's not even like really that big of a reason for me to play a lot of the side quests in this playthrough. But I do want to play some of them. But here we go. So here's his casino. Let's go ahead and, I guess, knock at the door. Kind of interested to see, is there like a bunch of Gwent betting that you could do in here? That'd be kind of cool.
Why are you even here?
Same reason anyone comes here. Play a bit, have a good time.
Invite only, mate. Shit's out of luck.
Think we can make a deal?
Hear that? Another one.
No, we don't make deals.
How much?
Oi, remember what I told you? Were to be polite like.
Just my patience. Running a bit thin. We don't want your coin. We don't want anything else.
On your way before we get ploughing angry. Stop being all nice. Can't go in there.
Gonna get in there. Better for you to let me in.
And if we don't, then what?
I'll kill you.
Do you get that?
Got it all right. He threatened us and reached for his weapon.
Die, you plowing bastard.
Oh yes, I'm scared of you. Why is this guy naked? My question. Well, not naked, but has as little clothing as you could possibly have on without being naked, I guess. Take that stuff, and I'm going in. Okay!
Keep it together.
They're just all hostile. What sign do I have on? Gwyn? Yeah. I think I'm gonna start playing with Gwyn a little bit more, because that's gonna be a major part of the playthrough that I'm gonna, the Death March. It is going to be one of the biggest parts of that. Alright. I guess I might as well loot everything. See here. Take all that stuff. Get your sword back out. Oh, I'm just destroying. They can't handle it. I should probably not have. Shouldn't be picking up all these weapons. I'm gonna get overburdened here quick.
Oh, come on!
Ahead and put Gwen on. I gotta get used to that because I'm gonna need it on the Death March. I'm gonna need to back out of combat and use it because I'll take a crap ton more damage, deal a whole lot less damage. Okay. There we go.
Should look around.
Grab all this stuff. Wish I was list of debtors. How is that not what I needed? What do I need? Alright, what is this?
Beat you half to death. Hey, can you hear me?
So we got Rico. Ooh, a better crossbow, maybe. Let's go ahead and loot some of this stuff. Sulfur, timber, water. Anything else I can loot? Let's take a look at this crossbow. Where is it? Oh, I can't even use it yet. Level 18, Jesus, dude. Well, I guess I'll hold on to it. Alright, let's talk to Rico.
You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? Heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
You're not hurt all that bad. Let's talk first. Why are you here?
What's it look like? Came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda, yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Horson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See him. He's sure to reward you.
Wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
Right. Talk to Dijkstra about the Horson's ties to the Redanians. Guess we'll do that. Let me do that. Head back downstairs. We might be getting in a fight outside. I'm not sure. What type of casino is this? That was a lie. That ain't no casino. Ooh. I guess we'll go through. I need to find... Whoa. Alright, hold on, let me back up. We can just destroy this henchman. Crouch. Ooh, a chicken sandwich. Let's go. Wait. I need, my armor. Where is he? Damn. Okay, world map. Where's my homie? Is he there? I think this is, it's a grindstone. I think he's here. We're gonna go there first real quick. Where is that on my map? It's this way. So we're gonna go over to him so I can sell all this gear I picked up. And maybe check out what he's got. There we go. Hopefully I can jump up. Yeah! There we go. Of course that did damage. Cause Geralt's got no... Okay, maybe this... Actually, I can't even tell anymore. I'm not even 100% sure anymore whether or not I'm going to the right place. Maybe? If this isn't him, I didn't see another blacksmith, so we'll just sell him. We'll just go to any blacksmith, I guess, and just sell him. Might have to travel somewhere. Because some of them don't appear on the map. Alright. This is him. Good. This is the guy I want. There he is. Hitori. I don't want to enhance, but I want to talk to him. No! I want to talk! Game. Really? There we go. I just want to talk to him so I can get... So I can sell
greetings,
this stuff.
Greetings, Ibea.
Alright, homie. That's not what I wanted, but it's fine. Alright, let's go ahead and sell him stuff. Yeah, he's got plenty of money to take all of this crap that I don't need from me. Oh, he didn't want to sell that sword. That's not good. It'll be... Oh, I do want to sell that. Never mind, that's fine. Let's see. Master Crafted Silver Sword. 500 bucks? Not sure if I want to fork over that much money. It's expensive, but it's 12. It's an increase of 12. Hey, I got a silver ingot, but I freaking need like 4 of them. So that doesn't really help. Can't decide on the sword. I think I'm gonna not buy it. We'll let it go.
So long.
Actually, Hatari, hold on. I want you to repair. While I'm here.
What do you have?
While I am here. Let's go ahead and repair. Yeah, it was worth it. That thing was getting a little bit low. None of these are low, but I'm here, so I'm going to repair them. Alright.
So long.
Alright, let's go talk to Dijkstra.
Well, another freak.
I need to sell some of my pelts, or my hides. I don't know why I keep calling them pelts. But, need to sell the hides, because I got a decent amount of money in them. Let's see here. Probably in my playthrough, my Death March playthrough, I'm going to be... keeping most of my items and upgrading stuff with them, unlike this playthrough where I've really just been selling stuff. It gives you some of the... What was I stuck on? What is this? What is this? Look at the... Oh, there it is. The texture wasn't loading. Alright. Dijkstra. It's a long run... all the way back to him. The fact that I took damage from that. Oh.
You must sweat like a swine in that jacket.
Gotta remember how to... Naked women in the...
Greetings.
In the bathhouse.
Did you see those poor wretches who fled
there?
Yeah, I'm gonna walk in here with my boots. Oh, is he in his office?
It could be quite profitable.
Yeah, he's in his office. Alright, Dijkstra.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wiley, Horson Jr. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Horson's neck deep in shit.
Source seems reliable.
It would certainly explain how he had the nerve to break with the Big Four.
Need someone who can get me in to see Junior. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians.
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian, former commander of the Blue Stripes. Ring a bell?
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up at least.
Alright, so now let's go talk to Vernon Roach in the partisan camp. Let's see, hold on. Let me see where this is. Ah, that's not... Which one is it? Oh my, hold on. That's not what I wanted to happen. Okay, so it's way out here, so I need to go to here. Vegelbud Residence. Alright. But I need a fast travel inside the city. Where's the nearest one? Is it real? There's. Oh, here we go. This is where I need to go. We'll see. I don't know if doing this will complete the quest or if I'm still going to have to go to the other areas. I don't know. I probably should have done the other areas first, but I feel like they would have their own ways. I feel like if you went to one, I feel like you just have to go to one of them and you can solve it. But I could be wrong. Where's... There we go. Come here, Roach. Alright, and let's go. Make sure I'm gonna have to go around this wall. The most pointless wall in the game. What the heck was the point of that wall? Does it protect or block anything? Oh, really? Really? With more walls? There we go. Let's head this one.
Whoa there, Roach!
Not where I need to be going. Let's head this way.
Not so fast, Roach.
Oh, we're really going through the cave. Alright.
Looking for Roach.
No one here by that name. Anything else?
I see. And behind you, that's a berry picker's camp?
We're, bird watchers.
Let me guess. That sword's in case you run into a hornbill.
No. Hornbills aren't endemic to this area. Don't migrate here either.
I get it. You're the local funny man.
What was that? Funny? How you mean that?
Bad fuck idea.
You up. What the
fuck you up?
Yeah, Ari, you just punched the air.
Move your
and
arms
I can't
clear.
Use my Gwen sign? Are you kidding me? I'm not gonna be able to
fuck you up!
Oh, I can
fuck
heal.
You up.
I can heal, but I can't
move
use my
arms,
sign? Who made this executive
call
decision?
That a punch. Move your ass, Grey Hair!
Destroyed.
What the fuck, Grey, old vagrant? You got a fist of stone.
Alright. So I guess I get to go in?
It's true you killed you and our commander.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Vernon Roach. Temeria's last hope.
Laugh all you want. Temeria will rise again.
Roach, I cannot abandon them.
You can and must, because those are your orders.
They'll die, please.
We're done. Dismissed.
I ain't helping you.
Looking for Horson Jr.
I've heard of him. Though I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
these birds. They're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, Vernon, willing to help or do I need to keep looking?
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near Oxenfurt, at a chess club.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you.
Alright, meet...
Just what our band of...
Meet at the bridge in Oxenfurt. How do I get out of this place? Here it is. See, can I just ride with it? Why do I feel like I don't need to do that? There's... Alright, never mind, I have to take my horse. Alright, let's go. I already caught up to him. We're going this way. Or beat him. Alright, we're actually pretty close. It didn't take long. Wow, okay, the map's not loading great. There we go. How'd he beat me? That's some cheap shit, bro. Some cheap shit. And it won't let me talk to it. What? Game? Game. This whole feature with talking is just annoying.
Whoa there, Roach.
Ready?
My contact awaits at the chess club. Let's get this over with.
Come on.
Why didn't we just meet at the chess club? Why is there a chess club out in the middle of nowhere? Why don't they have their chess club in Novigrad? Not just willy-nilly anywhere they want.
Something's not right.
Oh, I'm about to have to beat the shit out of some people.
Let's see what.
I play chess.
Checkmate. They say it's the game of kings. That chess teaches one to think strategically. What a load of rubbish. Both sides have identical pieces. The rules stay invariably the same. How does this mirror real life? Witcher, do you know why I play chess? For practice? To hone your thinking? No. I play chess to reveal the game's secret. Blood thumps inside these chessmen. You need only listen, and you will hear. Dub dub. Dub dub. Dub dub. A heart pumping with life. I take a pawn, and I hear flesh being rent. I win a piece, and I hear screams from the depths of its bowels. I want to break the chessmen open, squeeze the truth from them. Do you see what I mean? Yes, sire. Believe I do. You know shit. You're merely humoring me. I was not speaking literally.
first hidden truth. A monarch is always surrounded by fools. Understand?
I think I do now.
Unimportant. Let us speak. Why have you brought the Witcher here?
I think he'd best explain.
I'm looking for Cyprian Wiley, Horson Jr. I know Redania supports him.
Why do you seek him?
It's personal.
Fair enough. I'll not pry.
Dude's like, it's personal. This guy's like, eh.
I have placed you
here
in a mansion in Oxenfurt. Very few know this. They'll not let you in unannounced. Thus, you must tell them you've come about the new whores. Junior constantly requests fresh women. I hear he doesn't treat them well.
You just give me a man, after investing coin and time in him? Can't help but wonder why.
Consider it a gesture of goodwill. Almost. I'll expect you to return the favor. And also, Junior has lost his purpose. The Big Four is no more. I shall contact you to collect in due course. Now go. And you, Roach. We must speak another time.
Radovid's sinking ever deeper into madness as I see it.
I know where to find Junior. Don't really care beyond that.
Geralt, come to think of it, I too wanted to ask a favor. I have a terrible problem with Vess. Need someone to talk some sense into her. Come see me at the camp. I'll tell you more.
Let me think about it. See you, Roach.
Alright, get inside Horsam's hideout.
What are you looking at?
Alright, well, it's just in the city. Alright, here we go, let's go. So, you get a side quest, an eye for an eye. Quest is updated. The quest has failed. Alright. Let's see here. I'm trying to decide. This dude got like a compound. Look at this. He got set up nice.
What do you want?
Where's Horson Jr.?
Oh, this one's got bollocks, don't he? I know you, you motherfucker. Saw you kill Olgard and Vic.
Believe I did have the pleasure to meet those two gentlemen. What were the names again? Olgard and Vic? Give them my regards.
What is this dude wearing? Just look at... Oh, I took his head! I'm taking heads! Out here. There's the key. They both had keys. Why do they both need keys? They're both just standing out here.
Someone's going
solid.
Alright. I did not mean to put that away. Let's go. Come here. Put your crossbow away. Come here. You can't just block. I'm gonna take you. Come on, come on! Oh my god, there's a ton of them. Maybe I should stop taking the aggressive way and take the more diplomatic way. What did I just get thrown at me? Oh, let's go! Destroyed. No, grab longsword. I guess the blue ones I'll take. I'm gonna stop taking the crappy weapons. Okay, leave that. Oh, I can loot all this stuff down here. Let's go down here. This looks like alchemy items. Hey. Oh, someone else is that. Oh, there's a guy over there. Compound is crawling with people. I almost one-shot that guy with a strong attack. Fish. Take any food, I guess. Chicken sandwich. Taking these chicken sandwiches. Ooh. That's good. Take that. Alright, where is the homie? Where are you, Junior? Get this guy. Oh, the one hit! This dude just got one hit. What are you doing? You just got one hit. Alright. Smoking pipe. I don't even know why I'm taking that. That's just weight that I don't want. Take that. Is he upstairs?
Fucking degenerate.
Aha, Junior.
He so much as touched Siri, he'll pay.
Let's take some books. Bitch, I'm stealing your books. Why do I still... What the hell?
Nailed it to the wall.
What the fuck? What the fuck? How you doing, Junior? About to fuck your world up. What the fuck?
What the sandwich fuck is this?
Yes.
No, fuck me.
Oh yeah, girl, just kick the shit out of them. Are any of these hookers alive?
Help me, for fuck's sake.
No one's coming. Junior, I've come to talk.
I'll do whatever you want.
Sit your ass down, bitch. Hurry up.
Got a few questions to start with.
I'll tell you everything.
I'm looking for a young woman and a minstrel. I know you've met them.
A bird? What fucking bird?
Ashen-haired with a sword on her back, just like me.
Yeah, yeah. That was... I remember.
I'd like to know how the ashen-haired woman ended up meeting you, and what happened to her.
What happened to her? She attacked me!
Lie one more time, and I'll cut your balls off.
We'd made a deal. I was to repair their magic filler, what's it? The girl and the songster were to bring me Siggy Reuven's treasure. But he didn't, so I might have flown off the handle a bit, I admit.
What did you do?
I nabbed their flunky, Dodo, and waited for them to come for him. Look, this. Here's what they wanted fixed.
A phylactery? You can fix something like this?
Not me. I know a guy.
wasting my time, Junior. I need details.
I'll tell you all, just the way it happened.
I think this is going to be more of Ciri's story, so this should be fun. If it is, I'm going to cut the episode here, and I'll do it in the next episode. These loading times, though. Alright, I'm gonna cut it here. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm gonna let it load. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm gonna cut it here. I'll catch you guys. No. Then it loads! You know, this is the shit I gotta deal with on a daily basis. The randomness of these loading times. Sometimes it's 2 seconds, sometimes it's like a minute.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Calm down, Dandelion. We can't leave Dudu in Horson Jr.'s hands, you know that.
I know, but my gut can't be reasoned with, and no amount of sympathy I feel can silence it, blot it out.
Alright, I'm gonna cut it here, and we will start this back up in the next episode, so I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.